Hello and welcome back to Rathlin Island. I have been to the mainland and picked up a log trailer. So now we got our work set out for us for the rest of the morning and the afternoon. Because we need as much money as possible. And this is the fastest way that I know of right now to get it. And I don't want to get alone. I want to pay back the loan we got as fast as possible, actually. Because of the fog and the grey clouds, and they're really grey, we have a rather dark day today too, just as we did yesterday when it was raining cats and dogs. So we have yet no luck with the weather, but that will change. It's natural. And they are warning for sunshine later on today. That's a major threat. That, but a threat that we are happy about. And that was kind of a joke that fell flat, I guess. Well, not far to go to get to the forest. As it is very foggy yet, we have to go rather close in to be able to follow the little grass path that we have. That will be easier to follow when the grass has started to grow again after the winter. So here we are. And we will leave our log trailer there. Pick up. I'll wait. And our log fork. And it's time to start cutting down. Some trees. Oh, where did you go? And why? So we'll see if we can get the bigger logs in the bottom, because it were much easier to stack them that way. So I think 5 trees, or maybe 6. At a time will be sufficient. And if the top log falls into the other trees, I will let it stay there for now, because it won't give us much money. And while we're at it, we can just as well get this tree too. Oh. So let's get started to getting the logs on the trailer. To get that branch off, there's a little one over here too. In place, there it was. We got sun, and we won't worry about that, won't we? Will we? No. Doing it all wrong now. More like so. That will work. Pushing it. Now we've got a really nice weather. You can probably see what I'm doing. Which might be nice. Oh, wrong way. And we will try and push that one out of the way. Hello? Better. That was not good. Loosen up. Much better. That was the wrong way around. Could take. Oh, that was too much. I guess it would have been easier with a joystick than it is with a mouse. I guess I would never get it to fit good there. One more try. And then I give up. A little bit better down. Well, that's good enough. next one will be, yeah, I think we would take this one over here. And we need to do some extra work with it. Did that take it all? Yes, it did. I guess we will have to take some of the smaller ones too, just because. We were not almost flying. Good luck. Take one more of those. Just as well take this one, as it's always in the way. We let that stay alone for today, or for this time, and we will go and sell those. see if we can get some little extra money. We're out of the more acute danger for rolling the trailer. We should be able to do two more trailers, old trailers today, and that will give us approximately £40,000. If we have a good day. And that would be nice. Oh, not driving over pedestrians. That wouldn't be good for the tourist industry. There's a crazy farm around the island. Beware. So let's see if we can hop over there and get in there. It's a much nicer weather now than when I went here last time. It was so foggy that I hardly could see anything. Take a little picture, and I'm sorry I hit the mic. I do that a lot. I suppose and every time I hit it, it goes away a bit further from my mouth, so I suppose it will be harder to hear me. Now we're here. And I'm always curious how it will go docking. Ah, lovely. Let's get you off. It's a heavy load. You're stopping your good car. And we are here. And just make it a little bit different, so let's reverse back this time, shall we? Got almost 12,000. Almost. It's a little bit less than what I expected. But you get what you get. And let's try not to get stuck. I always have to speed up there. This wall, the red wall here, is a place where I also get stuck a lot. So I will make a little bend around it. And it's time to go back, so I will drive there, and I'll see you there. So until then, thank you for watching. Have a really, really good one, and do take care.